Welcome back to Teacher Shot class. So for today, we are gonna do some science experiment. So this experiment is called Magic Milk. So the things that you need are some milk, which you already poured inside the plate, some food coloring. So here teacher got blue color, black color, green color, and also yellow color. And also don't forget that this dishwashing liquid. Okay, this is the one that you use to wash the plate. So we are going to learn how the surface tension between the milk, the dishwashing soap, and also the food coloring. So you will see some magic. So when you pour down the milk, don't pour until full, only a half, like a little bit only on the surface of the plate. Okay. Next, take some food coloring. A little bit only is enough. Carefully, this is where the magic happens. Dip your finger inside the dishwashing liquid, the soap. Okay, see? Now, what you need to do is touch on the food coloring and see the magic happen. Alright, now. Oh, see? It's still moving. Isn't that magic? Okay, do this one. Touch. Ooh, the color is mixing very well. So you can touch. Move. Okay, let's do the yellow color. Oh, can you see? Can you see the surface tension there? Can play with colors, mix the colors. Mix and mix and mix. Add some more soap. Can you see it's moving? Okay. Let's clean some. Solving by using this finger. Oh wow, it's moving like that. See? This is where. See, the color is moving. Alright. So this is what. Oh, it's still moving. Okay, so this is what teacher made. Can you see it's still moving? That is the magic. So just by using a milk, a food coloring, and a dishwashing soap liquid, you can make this magic milk. And while I'm playing this, I hope you are also gonna do it and have fun at home. Alright kids, see you next time.